Welcome back to part 12 of our 100% walkthrough of Doom 2016, where we will complete all the mission challenges, rune trials, as well as find all secrets, collectibles, field drones, argent cells and elite guards, upgrading as much as we can along the way. In this mission we need to find 5 secrets, 3 elite guards. And if you remember from last time, we've already got all the argent cells and also all the field drones. The 3 challenges we need to complete are Variety is the Spice of Death 3, perform 5 different glory kills on imps, Gore Pinata, kill 3 demons with 1 frag grenade, and Mighty for Sharper, kill a Cacodemon with the chainsaw. Just as we walked through this door, on the desk to our right is a data pad. Pick that up.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing is maintained.
Now we need to turn to our right just here, and that's our elite guard. Remember, you need to be upgrading your suit and your weapons all the time.
Thank you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Now we need to make our way to our first secret and first collectible of this level. So instead of going down to the left, we're going to jump up to the right and go through this door. This will lead us on to our secret and our collectible. Now one of our challenges, Variety is the Spice of Death 2, we can start here. And it's really simple, just kill 5 imps in 5 different ways. So there's the first two.
Systems operate on 2 separate networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
Now one of our challenges, Gore Pinata, is kill 3 demons with 1 frag grenade. You can do that right here. So ignore that guy, ignore the next one, throw a frag grenade right there and that's it, challenge complete. It's not a hard challenge to do, and there are plenty of demons around in 3s, so we'll probably get that a couple of other times. Now, with this berserker we collect, we're actually going to complete our variety as a spice of death, and that's it completed, because again, even though it's a berserker power up, it's still glory kills.
Operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Now we're going to complete our last challenge, which is my teeth are sharper. So with the chainsaw, just jump up and hit that Cacodemon. That's it. So that's all challenges complete now. If I had enough fuel, I could probably take this one as well. Just unfortunate, but you know, there will be more Cacodemons coming along, so if you missed them, it's not really an issue.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 agent contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. And neither should you.
Now at the end of this room there's a data pad, which is just there. I'll pick that up and then clear the room as quick as you can.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon, it is important that you remain calm.
Just as we get around this corner, there's three possessed together. If you can get a frag grenade in the middle there, you will get all three of them. Unfortunately, I didn't quite put the frag grenade in the right place, so one of them survived. The other option is to kill these big brutes, I've forgotten what they're called, and just let them gather together, because they will follow you around, these possessed. Grab the blue key card from him.
Access granted.
And the next room will be where our auto map is. Download that again, it's not necessary, but if you get lost or you want to have a really good look around, it's ideal. So we're going to go through this door now. There's an elite guard right there. I'm going to nail this sucker, won't take long. So we've got our elite guard right there. Again, you need to be upgrading your suit and your arm and your guns, and just behind him is the lever for our secret doom room. Generally we need to just make our way back, and our secret doom room is just at the end here, and it is also one of our secrets. Now before we go anywhere, we need to just walk down here, be a bit careful here because you can drop off the edge. This will take us to a secret and also a collectible. Now I'm at the point here where I can upgrade one of my rune stones. I've only got to do it once because I've done it a few times before. Just drop my armor below 150, 151, 149, build it up again, and that's it. The rich get richer. So that's the only reason I did that. As we land, there's a data pad there. Pick that up. Now I'm going to destroy these cooling vents as quick as possible. When I first played this game, I actually destroyed these one at a time, dealing with the demons as they came. Because I'm going to do them all together, it's going to be a bit of an onslaught here. That lady in the back is a summoner. If you kill five of those with the rocket launcher, that upgrades the rocket launcher weapon mastery, so you need to be paying attention to what weapons you've got and how you upgrade them. I've only got to kill one more of those summoners, and that would have upgraded my weapon mastery for the rocket launcher. Again, you're about to see a rune stone upgrade, which is seek and destroy. Now, there is my last summoner to allow me to upgrade my weapon mastery for the rocket launcher. All I've got to do is just track her down, pump her full of rockets, and I will have completed it. Oh, nearly. I will get it, I know I'll get it. It's just a case of staying out of everyone else's way. There she is. That's it. And the last one. And that's the weapon mastery upgraded. Brilliant.
Is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Now this is an epic battle. This is just absolutely crazy, you know. I don't know how I got through this, and I got killed a couple of times, so things may be a little bit out of sync here. Okay, now just below this lift, what you have to do is let the lift go up, then jump off onto one of those. That's it, and just walk straight down. There's an elite guard. It's also a secret area, and there is some ammo just to our right.
Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Now at this point you should have completed all your challenges, collected all the secrets and the elite guards. If you haven't, you're going to have to try and go back to collect them or restart the mission. If it's just a case of your challenges, well, you can go back into that other room, kill yourself here, go back to the last checkpoint, and that will allow you to complete the challenges there. Just as we get up here, turn a little bit to the left and there's our data log.